Those two are definitely having a cultural misunderstanding about how favors and privileges should take place between two people who know each other in the workplace.
In Pakistan, it must be an expectation to get your connections to help you with personal issues.
Sure, but think about it. The guy is new to the country. He needs a hand up.
Well, I agree, but expecting the help is what his colleague is being resentful about.
Yeah, how about if Faisal said something like, "It's hard to take care of things in a country you're not familiar with. Do you have time to answer a couple of questions I have about healthcare in Canada?"
Good idea. That way the colleague is more likely to help because she won't feel she's being obligated to do it.